question 34. The deflationary gap is defined by x. Point x is the correct answer. Deflationary gap is a gap between aggregate demand and aggregate supply. So the gap between aggregate demand and aggregate supply is this point. The gap between aggregate demand and aggregate supply is this point. Point x, which is the correct answer from A.